And here we are, right back where I am. Later. This is 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. And I am just in that iron binge. We'll need iron later with padded iron and all that. But we'll get bored. And I'm basically wanting to just get enough iron at this stage to do bone mass. Which is what it's worth. I think I'll be doing a fully upgraded shield and mace. What are you? Parry's always better. Bit. I'm picking up no more bones. I don't need any more bones. I'm not picking up any more bones. I'm not picking up any more amber. I don't need any more amber. So I'm not picking up any more damn. But I am going to take it out of the chest and throw it on the friggin' ground, though. So I don't think I didn't take it from the chest. We'll pick up gold. See, I don't know. I don't think I saw it. I didn't really pay attention. But I think you have to get to a certain point, and then you can buy eggs from Haldor, and they're full of gold. So I will keep going. Yeah, that's where I stop. Is there more there? Yeah, do I care? Yeah, I'll find it somewhere else. There were thoughts going through my head that I wasn't saying out loud. While I'm not going to call out people, I'll say that I do have an improv group that I enjoy that is dramatic improv. And a lot of improv is comedy, it's not a standard form, and there's a few dramatic forms that exist, certainly. A lot of times people associate it with genre improv, like your Tennessee Williams-based improv or Shakespearean improv. And I think there's also just some other ones that are a little bit more like us, just kind of a pure form where we focus on dramatic aspects. Life. And that's not to say we're gnashing at the teeth, murdering one another, and constantly in a bad mood or whatever, but there is room for that. There's room for sadness, room for feeling, there's room for comedy. Mostly it's just kind of moments. And, you know, certainly has its audience. I haven't been having trouble with finding people that want to come watch us any more than any other improv show I go to. All the same, it's, you know, hit or miss. You got so many things to do in a town like Los Angeles. And we're doing a guest star format on the show that we have. One of the five core members will either be seen or invite someone else. And so I just like it. I was thinking about, like, all the people who are coming, are they all going to be down with this form? And mostly I'm trying to select people that it seems like that's what they want because they've seen us and they say, hey, I'd love to do what you do. And sometimes, though, I see people in a comedy improv troupe that clearly are already exercising their... I didn't use poison control. Clearly are already using their skills dramatically, as well as comedic. That's here, but hey, you know, I can easily go home and take care of that. Loading up on that. So I certainly have enough now to find a butler, a mace, you know, even an axe. My pickaxe. But I do want to kind of minimize the boat trip. Carry a lot more than that. Kind of forget how much it can carry. How many slots it's got. We want these bones. Does anybody want some bones? Bones for you here if you want them. Here. You guys want these bones? Yum, yum, yum. That I got already in here. It's gonna be 90, it's gonna be like 100. Or 60, 73 back at the other place, so about 200 ore coming. 8 stacks or so. I need to kick some things out of here. I don't need that in there. Ancient wood. Really good on gold right now, because you get a lot from these adventures. Mob trophies, yay, I guess. Okay, I'm just out of space, but not. Oh, I want to put that cape upstairs. Healed me. Weapons and armor. Right, I don't need the axe right now. Move that here too. I'm a better goose. Don't need the hammer right now. Alright. This. Hello. Poison. Exactly what I made it earlier. And I feel I need to make some more. So this is where I need, need some more coal. I need all of this amount of coal eventually, so might as well make it all now. Bit. I don't think this would be mature yet, but just wanted to check. need a little bit more food as well. Some cooked deer. Need some boar. The spice, the carrots, the mushrooms. Oop, smoke it out. Yes. Back to it. So yeah, I mean, I will want to isolate my work to this little swamp area and then take a boat and get what I got. So let's see where I'm at. Come on here. Up near the door. This is where I was at. Right, you know, this was the dead end, so I guess I'd already gone that this way. I had not. So then where did I clear this out? And this is where I am? I really thought, oh, okay. Yeah, here flies. Oh, there's an elite dogger. Oh boy, there's a whole bunch of friends in here. Oh, they're all following me. Hello, everyone. All right, hang on a minute. This is ridiculous. Didn't need to have an entire party of all of them. I see you behind me. Okay. Well, that was fun. Are these deer down here? Okay. Now I need to get in there and take out that. This thing. Ah. No. What's going on? There we go. Work for it. Okay. Work for that. And further we go. Pile by itself. Phew. no reason for me to die earlier. Other than just sort of not paying attention. Okay, yeah, come on.
I don't really go for the last grade.
Except for when I do. Just let that dramatic run up to nothing. It's going to be kind of like exploration around the edge of the swamps here, a little bit more extension of those trail systems. Poison. Keep that coal on my body for that. Go make that. Waste of space. So much coal. Coming in hot. Coming in fast. Coming in strong. I can really use the ancient wood on the server I play on. Comfy, because they have a mod or built-in thing they've done. So you have mod and built-in, I think. So you have a piece of ancient bark and you can make this root piece, and the root piece pretty much 100% stabilizes any construction. So that's nice.
What else?
Two of these. Okay, so I can make frost resistance at this point. Let's do that. Make that. Let's do that too. We got all sorts of needs now. Right, the ones I want to make first are the poison, healing, frost. This is a nice place to be right now. Honey. And that's a pretty good place to be. Yeah, two pieces of iron back here at home. Sleeping time. Oh. So from the boating perspective, and what I'm seeing on the ground, I'm pretty much at the end of this. Mark this crypt off. I'm assuming the crypt I'm at right now is about here. And I'm marking it off. Oops. What was it like early? So I was just in a skeleton cave. I didn't get rid of it, did I? I certainly didn't mean to. There. Day 23. So day 23 and day 84. Those are my first deaths. Have axe wheel travel. Need flattener. And I think I will go ahead and get my other bronze axe. I need the flattener. Poison control. And everything else looks good. Because it is now time to just kind of see what else we can find over in the swamp. And I think bring the cart. take a big swamp trip all the way around with my swamp stuff. My gut says I'm not going to find anything, so... I want to do the trails versus just making a run for it. Doing the trails and not finding anything. Of course, including a need to find the abomination. I know there's one out here. So I found a couple. The root armor, I need at least to kill 6. Upgradable root armor, probably 8. Just stirring them up, have them running around would be useful, I think. Finding the boundary of this, so I'm assured I have seen every inch. Like it. Kind of keep my eye out for the bog iron sitting up above the grounds. Another little underwater. Those are surtlins. Forest. Where is that other one? Looks like he just ran away. There's the serpents. Just don't destroy their fire thing, but... interesting. Should I try to take them out right now? Might as well. Three boards. Stuff. What? Okay, here we go. I dropped a couple of things. I just missed them. Maybe at least got one core out of that. Gambit. Okay, oh. Taking poison control. Now I did. Eat, that's close. Where are you going? Oh, one hit. Yeah, all right. Oh, and there's another one there. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Come on, my friend. Parry, dude. Gave me some, yep, 5 pieces of root so I can at least make 1 piece of root armor when I get back home. Yeah, there's more so, oh yeah, that's the, some sort of a temple, but I can't do anything with that. Is there, what is actually going on here? Oh, great. Yeah, hi. I can see this was probably a mistake. Okay, I'm gonna leave you guys alone. Not what I wanted to do right now. Okay, this is my trail. So yeah, that's pretty much it. The swamp, this little bitty swamp, but I mean, that was still pretty fruitful and all within running and immediate easy boating distance from my place of major residence. I'm gonna take you out. Oh, this was the first one? Okay, I guess I did cover some space. I don't think there's anything down the other way. There's a couple of surtlin areas, so that's interesting too. Just kind of come run around and wait for things to burn themselves to death. Okay, I didn't quite go as far south here as I did. And the crypt's that way anyway.
What's this say?
Stop it. I can go see what's over here. Kind of a neat little structure. Just go check it out. Gotta parkour my way up on the tree. Oh, that was 30. Bye.